my very first video, so nice. Yeah. I'll be showing you the hand-painted Breyers. Hand-painted Breyers. I did, so they're kind of bad, but I worked hard. First, I'm going to show you gotta lay brick by brick. And this is him. I think he's pretty. We actually got him at a thrift store, and I had to repaint him. It was very bland looking. So, yeah, he thinks he's tough. And then we got chocolate. Yeah, he is the very first one I've ever painted. So this is probably not a very good one, but I think he's really cute. And I will be using him in some of my videos. Videos or movies or, you know, whatever. So that's him. And his show name is, or she's Chocolate. So that's what the chocolate. And then this is Cisco, or his show name, I left my heart in San Francisco. My mom named him. So yeah, I think he's gorgeous. And then I'll show you Ravenclaw, or Raven. Yeah. I think Ravenclaw's really pretty. Well, he is, but handsome, I should say. He has a pinto. And then I have Phantom of the Opera. Oops, sorry. Or Phantom. It is a mare. Yeah. I worked really hard on it. You can see some of my flaws. Really close, but, you know, whatever. I thought it looked like a cow at first, so I named it Moo Moo. But then I changed it because it looked like the Phantom of the Opera's mask. To me, at least. And then, my most favorite. Black Beauty. I love Black Beauty. I still need to put on his hair. But anyway, I have three different books of, actually four of Black Beauty. I love that story. So that's his star right there, his eyes, his cute little foot. Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. Except I kind of messed up on him because I spray painted him. And then I put on the clear coat, and then it ended up making him look like he got burned. And I cried, because I worked really hard on it, and I really like him. So, I know that's really short, but I will be making a movie soon. So, yeah. So please comment, rate, and subscribe. I mean comments, because this is my first video, so I'm still getting the hang of things. Thanks, and I hope you liked my video.